What is up, you guys? In today's video, I'm gonna be going over a whole bunch of Toyota Tacoma mods that will be perfect for gifts. And you guys know that Black Friday and Cyber Monday deals are right around the corner, so you guys can add these to your cart, and when the deals hit, you can get amazing deals. Also, I will be announcing the winners from Monday's video. Alright, so right before we jump into the video, our giveaway winners, I will be listing them right here somewhere. Congratulations to you guys. You guys know this isn't my first giveaway. I've done a couple of these before, so make sure you guys are subscribed, because that's the best way to ensure you're gonna be, you know, enlisted in the giveaway. And then usually there's like comment and likes and stuff like that. But for now, just make sure you guys are subscribed, and congratulations to you guys once again. The first mod on the list is gonna be the smoked out headlights. Obviously, these are one of my favorite mods, and they are one of the most expensive ones. They're $350, but I will link both of them for the SR and the SR5 package, and then also TRD and limited package. There's two different ones. Make sure you get the right ones. But these come with the sequential turn signal and the daylight running light, and they're super nice, especially because they're smoked and you have that blackout look, you know, with my tinted windows and the black accents on the truck. It comes together and it makes it look real nice. On the list is going to be this bed cover, and I really like this one, especially from the company Redro. They sent this out to me for free, but there's many out there, but this one's super high quality and it's actually universal. Just make sure you get the right size, and it's super easy to install. Took me about 20 minutes, but everything that I'm going to be mentioning today I picked out myself, and it's all on my truck, and the same links are going to be in the description below, so you guys know you guys are getting the real stuff, the stuff that I tested myself, and usually the best price with the highest reviews. So that's how I choose them. But anyways, let's move on. Next one is gonna be this TRD Pro grill. You know, if you were trying to upgrade your Tacoma, trying to make it look sicker, this is one of the go-tos. This one for me, you know, personally would make a great gift. And the one I have linked for you guys actually comes with the Raptor lights in the package, and also with this one. So it's compatible with basically every Tacoma third gen and up, like 2016 and up. And this one's gonna be about 180, differs on the price sometimes, but you guys can snatch a good deal pretty soon, and it would make a great gift. All right, so another one of my favorites is gonna be these clean seat covers. They're about $160, but because these are universal and they can fit on, you know, many SUVs and different trucks, and they're just super nice, they're leather material, they make the interior look nice. This one would make a super nice gift. But for only $160, I think this one's something you guys gotta pick up. Next one, you guys can't really see it that well because I do have a whole bunch of stuff, but it's gonna be this bed mat. So I really like this bed mat. I painted this myself. It usually comes all black, but I have a whole bunch of stuff in here because of my actual bed cover. And this is one of the reasons I really like the bed cover. This one's good for anyone, and especially someone who, you know, puts anything in the back of their truck. They're really gonna love a bed mat. And, you know, if you need one, you should go pick this up. Same one, this is actually OEM. So this is something that I really recommend. The center console. So this one, I've mentioned it before, but it's actually a wireless charger as well. You know, these are the winners who actually just won them. Congratulations again. Make sure you guys are subscribed. But this one's super deep, and as you guys can see, it separates everything from the bottom to the top. And this is, you know, another one that's under $50. And another one that's under $50 is the super nice fog lights. They obviously come in a set of both of them. These are gonna be not just the LEDs inside, but you guys can see actually how bright they are. I don't know if you guys can see that. This is something that's good for off-roading, or if you're trying to make your truck just look cooler in general, because they do have kind of a darker tint to them when they're off. I'll show you guys right now. Because of that, you know, you can use them for a lot of different things, and for under $50, this is one you gotta grab. This one's gonna be under $25. It's gonna be this center armrest right here. This is something I've had for over a year, and look, it still looks brand new. It doesn't get dirty quickly, especially if you have these seat covers. It's gonna match perfectly with them. But either way, this one's super nice because it's thick, and, you know, just the high quality of it. But obviously, it's gonna be in the link below. Under $20, it's gonna be these rear metal inserts for the Toyota Tacoma. Even if you have the ones that are, you know, the sticker or the paper ones, I recommend, you know, take those off and get these metal ones, because these metal ones just look OEM, and they're gonna stay on for a lot longer just because of how quality they are. And when you look from the side or look from different angles, they're really popping out, so they make it just look, you know, like they're real and they're heavy duty. So these are something that's gonna be a great gift for anyone with a Tacoma. So back on the interior, this is one that's I just got recently, actually a couple weeks ago. and it's gonna be this organizer for your glove box. This is something you can't go wrong with. As you can see, it has one right here, and then it separates this into three in two different levels. So that one, you know, good for paperwork, good for anything, trying to be organized, that's a go-to, and it's only $15. And while we're still on the inside, another $15 one is gonna be these cup holder inserts. So I have the gray accent to go on the edge of the truck. It's gonna be good for anyone with a Tacoma, whether you're looking, you know, just to get something for cool accent color or just to keep your truck clean. This is good for both of them. And I've had this for over a year and they're the same ones and they're doing great for me. So another one is gonna be making sure you guys have a roadside safety kit or a medic kit or anything that is basically for the truck and can help you. So this one right here, specific one, has a whole bunch of different things. It has like a rope, a jumper cable, tire pump in here. It has a medical kit. It has a whole bunch of different things that is something that you just need last minute, last resort. This is one that I really recommend. It's, I think, about $30 to $40. Everything that I mentioned today, you can find the links for them in the description below. And I will get a slight kickback with qualifying purchases, and so it'll help out the channel. But either way, if you guys can please help out by giving a like and a subscribe, I really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys on the next one.